Hello friends, welcome back to my channel, that is Afiki Pathshala. So yes, in this video we will learn about how to work on a computer. Before starting with this, let us see that what all we are going to study. To start a computer, to start a program, to resize and move a window, and to shut down a computer. So let us see how to start a computer. So basically, to start a computer we have to follow some of these steps. These are: first step is you have to switch on the main power supply button. Step number 2 is you have to switch on the UPS button, as if the electricity goes off, this UPX makes the computer work. Step number 3 is you have to switch on the power button of CPU box, the CPU cabinet. Step number 4 is to switch on the monitor button. Children, you will enjoy using Windows as it is very easy to use, and Windows is the most popular computer program. So the first display screen that appears on starting a computer is known as the desktop. As you can see in front of you, there is a screen, there's a wallpaper, or you can say a desktop screen. This is the very first screen that appears on starting a computer. Now, I will tell you some of the components of the desktop. Like this welcome screen, as I told you, is called desktop. So you can see these small pictures that you can see, small pictures that this desktop holds are known as icons. And in the left hand side corner, bottom of the window, this desktop, you can see one start button, and this start button is located on a bar that we call as taskbar. Next is we have to study about how to start a program. So to start a program, what we can do? To start a program or to open a Word program, we have to follow some of the basic steps. That is, first of all, you have to click on start button. Then either you can follow two steps. Either you can go to all programs, then Microsoft Office, then Microsoft Word 2010 option. Or you can directly click on start button, then on search menu, you can type the name of that program that you want to open. And this program that we will open through start button, it has a title bar that we will discuss afterwards. But before starting with it, let us discuss about how to resize our window. So to resize our window, we have to know about the control buttons, some of the control buttons that we call as minimize button, maximize button, and close button. And this maximize button is very important, friends, because this maximize button works on two bases, like it is for maximizing the screen and also to restore down the screen. And they both have their different symbols, as you can see in picture number. So let us see how we can restore down the window. So these are some of these steps. Like, I have clicked on this maximize button, so this window is being maximized. Now if I will click on this restore down button, you can see the window is restored down. And this minimize button takes this window to the taskbar. Okay friends, now moving on towards the next topic, that is to move a window. So how to move a window? So for this purpose, you have to click on the middle button, that is the restore button that I have told you right now. So the window will become smaller in size usually, and you have to click and hold the left mouse button on the title bar. As you can see, this file explorer window is moving because I have hold the left mouse button and clicked on it. Okay, clicked on the title bar. Now I am dragging the Microsoft Word at this file explorer window to the right side. Now you can see I have moved the pointer over the desktop area and clicked once. And my dear friends, one more thing I want to tell you, this title bar of the Microsoft Word window turns gray. This means that is not active, but you can read the items in the Microsoft Word window, this file explorer the window that is behind this first one. Okay, so the title bar is not in blue color, that is, it is not active. And if it is active, then it will show, it will be in the blue color. Okay, now our next thing is how to shut down a computer. So to shut down a computer, like after you your work is finished, you should always shut down the computer. So the basic steps to shut down a computer are, you have to first click on the start button that I have already told you. Then after clicking on that start button, now you have to wait for some time till the computer turns off completely. Like before that, you have to click on this shutdown button also, that is available on the right hand side of the start menu. Okay, after clicking on the start button, the start menu will appear and you have to click on the shutdown button that I have shown to you. Now you have to wait for some time till the computer turns off completely. So you can see in this video, a short video where I have shown you about this picture you can see, and this window will appear while shutting down the computer. This means that you have to wait for some time till the computer turns off completely. Then after turning off this computer, you have to switch off the monitor button again, and you have to switch the UPS, and then afterwards you have to switch off the main power supply button. So friends, in today's video, I hope that you all have enjoyed and you all have understood what I mean to say. Okay students, bye bye. We will be meeting in the next video.